With Studio Advanced, you can add shrink sleeve labels and wraps to any 3D shape. This could be a single shrink sleeve label on a bottle, or a shrink sleeve wrap around multiple products. I'll start with adding a shrink label to a bottle. We import or open the 3D shape with Studio Toolkit, and with Studio Advanced, we have the Add Sleeve option enabled. Let's add a sleeve to this bottle and choose the access and the sheet size. We can also choose a position and the seam size. We can adjust the material properties to virtually emulate a shrink tunnel, and then press shrink to start the shrinking process. We can add dimension measurements to the 2D die line of the shrink, and these will be brought over to Illustrator. I will now save the 1UP bottle and create the multi-pack variant. With the 1UP still open, we can use the repeat option and define how many objects we would like in this multi-pack. I now add a sleeve and define the properties and start the shrink process. Once we're happy with the shrink simulation, let's stop the shrinking again, name the shrink multipack in the 2D view and add dimensions and save the file. With the artwork open, use the studio window to place the structural file and place the 1UP sleeve into the 1UP artwork. We can now open up the multipack artwork and place the multipack shrink sleeve shape. We now have two pieces of artwork to work on at the same time on two different sleeves in one shape. Let's go into Studio full screen mode to inspect the final results.